Hello, everybody. It's me, Laura, again. And today, I'd like to warmly welcome you to a soft-spoken haul and ramble. In this video today, I will be tapping on and making sounds of some of the items I picked up over the past few months. All of the items you see today will be listed in the description, and they are from Rosegal. Now, the first item I appear to eagerly be tapping on is a set of mini beauty blenders. This is a set of 10 squishy, soft makeup sponges, and these are for applying small amounts of makeup, normally concealer, but you can use them for liquid blushes and things like that. Just selective, corrective makeup. And I thought that these were very pretty. I'm no connoisseur of makeup at all, so I need all the help I can get. I don't like to wear makeup that much. These are very, very nice on my skin. Very cute too. Now, it has been some time since I've last recorded, so if you see me peeping over there, I apologize. I'm just getting back the swing of things. Okay. That is my first item. The next item I got was a set of red-tipped, swirly-handled makeup brushes. I got about a set of 8 or 10 of these in all sizes, and I wanted to use them to brush the microphone with and also apply makeup. They have minimal shredding, very pretty to look at, and they will be very helpful for makeup brushing videos. And as I have my lens protector on unintentionally, it's nice to brush it. Without hurting the lens. And these were very pretty. I like these. And the handles make their own interesting sounds. A little dry right now, so if my voice goes a little harsh or rough, it's only because it's a little dry. It's an interesting sound. I love the designs of makeup brushes. It's so nice to see. I'm kind of a collector. Everybody likes their face touched. Nice, soft. So that was the makeup brushes. Now the next item that I got was for a personal shopper roleplay. And this is a red gift set of meltable red rose petals that you would put in the bath to use as sort of a relaxing, romantic bath oil. But the reason I got them was because I wanted to use them as a quirky item for my personal shopper roleplay. And it says, just for you. Now these came in red, blue, purple, and I think white. I seem to dislike the red the most because it was traditional. And I love the sound of this because it sounds like light rain on a roof. I think that's so nice to listen to. So, stay tuned to see these in a maybe a tapping video, but definitely a personal shopper roleplay. Okay, so on to my next item. My next item is a little quirky, and it is a Loch Ness ladle, or a Brachiosaurus. No judging. And I wanted this for so long, and it is so cute with its little diddy legs and its really diddy head. I've been using this as a spoon holder for cooking and baking. We'll move on to that topic in more detail shortly, by the way. But this was so cute, and it was just a couple of dollars. Now, it is rather weak, so it's better for lightweight projects or servings. I love this though. I'm sure it's more of a novelty, but I've been using it. Okay, so on to my next item. For this next item, we're going to play a game of guess what it is. Any guesses? I'm trying to think myself. Small hat for small animal. Small igloo. These are terrible guesses. Your guesses are better than mine. Okay. This is a egg white separator. I didn't know these existed until recently, but I bake a lot. I mean, I bake a lot. And with baking comes a lot of eggs. I mean, you can use alternatives, but I like to use traditional eggs. But I find separating egg yolk and egg to be very messy. So I found this, and it was about $1. And this has been so helpful with baking. And for those of you that like to bake but don't own one of these, you should get one. Very helpful. I make mean brownies, and I make a mean pineapple upside down cake, though I prefer to bake it with apples instead of pineapple. I'm not a big pineapple fan. Can't cook. That's okay. But I can bake. Speaking of which, GPPO was kind of boring this year. I miss Mel and Sue. Anyway, this is really good. So, on to my next item. My next item is a golden honey colored long wig. I won't be wearing this, but I got this because it was cheap and it was really long, so I've been wanting to do a haircut roleplay, and I figured the longer the wig, the more videos with it I can make. So that is why I got this. It's very pretty, and for the price it's quite nice to have so many different tones, like natural hair would. I didn't want to get it out the bag because I would leave a trail of hairs everywhere. This was pretty cheap. This was about $8. Okay, so on to my next item. Okay, so my next item is a two-piece pajama set. And this is a soft purple satin and lace set. For those of you that have watched my hauls for a few years now, you'll know I'm quite obsessed with pajamas. I don't care for bags or shoes, but I have a tremendously large collection of pajamas. And I wanted satin ones because they feel nice on my skin, and they are much more comfortable for hotter days. This came with a pair of satin shorts, the same color. This is one of my favorite colors. It's hard to describe the color. This came in a couple of colours too on the website. Now the sizing on this one was a little large, even though it does say it was a small. So bear that in mind if you feel like purchasing anything from the website. They didn't have this in any smaller sizes. The shorts fit great. Top's just a little large. Okay, so on to my next item. So my next item has actually been behind me for the most part of this video, the entirety rather. This is the classic set. Now this is not the original, but I got this for several reasons. One, I've always wanted it. Two, it is a new trigger, I believe, for ASMR videos, which is very rare these days to have new triggers. And whilst it's not as intense as the original, I prefer that because it's not as loud, so it's more therapeutic, and it'll work much better for ASMR videos. So, I've never seen this. Been used as a prop. So you let me know if you like this or not. I like how rhythmic it is. Okay. I think it's very ominous. Just very light taps. Tempted to do a whole video with this, or at least include it somewhere. What do you think? I need help with this. Not a lot to say on this. It just taps and does its own thing. Okay, so that has been this little set. I'm gonna go put it back where it was. Now, lastly, we're going to move on to the three dresses that I picked up this month. This one is a red, scallop-designed, asymmetrical red or burgundy dress. The asymmetrical in this means that it is shorter at the front and longer at the back. And this one has a pretty zip at the back, and comes in very gracefully at the waist. This one fit very well, and I really like this one. So I'm just going to be scratching on this. I love fabric scratching. And this fit really well. I would still wear this with a belt and maybe a small cardigan, which is very graceful fitting. And I'm quite new to dresses, so I don't know what colours suit me, but I think This suits me. I like this one. Okay. I'm just going to be moving on now to my next. Now my next dress is a spaghetti strap black dress. It comes down to my knees. And this one is fairly low on the back. But it's a very nice, simple, very elasticated dress that I'm so gracefully trying to make sense with a hanger stuck up in the air. But you do what you can. This must look really weird, but this is very nice. It's one of those I didn't try dresses, but I'm gonna wear it everywhere sort of things. This was really nice in the summertime. Now another thing that I got was a super large giraffe print blanket, and that was probably the best thing that I got from Rose Garden. I can't show it in the video because it's so big, but I will leave a link in the description. That was the best purchase from that, by far. Very comfortable. You have to trust me on that one. Okay, so now I'm going to be moving on to my final item. Okay, so last but certainly not least is this white floral print sundress. This is very graceful and pretty and elegant. This comes down to the knee, and I really like this one. I like the design very much. This one was a little bigger on my figure, but I like it all the same. My favorite thing about dresses, for the most part, is sundresses. They are super comfortable, and they're normally very cheap. This was very cheap. And they're very elegant, and they do the work for you. I like them very much, they're my favourite. If I never had to wear a different type of dress, it would still be this one. Scratch, scratch, scratch. So I like this one very much. So, this has been my haul for this month. I hope that you've enjoyed it. I've loved making it. I'm definitely going to be making so many more. Please feel free to leave your comments, questions, or requests in the comment section, and I will be sure to get back to you. So, this may be the first time you've ever seen somebody with be loud with a hanger midair, but still, take care everybody. Thank you for watching.